looked like a rough ride. You still with us, killer?
I have no mouth and I must vomit.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
I like your enthusiasm, Beast. This appears to be inert. Over. Slaughter to remember.
Hey, a superfan.
I am the Harbinger.
You finally made it. We've been here for ages. Oh, thank Lilith for the cool powers. This Firehawk thing.
Don't lie!
not panic, Beast! Pathetic end for a pathetic creature. Feel the bloodlust!
Some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who or what is a Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
This is the work of the Calypsos. I am hunting the vault to keep its power out of their grasp.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet assholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you.
Ugh!
I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
You are some badass!
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around.
Thank you. A Vault Hunter? What are you doing up in here?
The small robot said it was about your lost staff.
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies.
We need hexapryzine, skagoil, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya?
Concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later.
Ready to go? Too weak to survive.
This is what I'm fighting for! arrived on Promethea. Those buildings look so tall and majestic. I was so busy skygazing that a thief stole the pants right off my kista. Promethea's no Pandora, but it's... Nemesis as Land Vega. Prometheus was almost both.
Find Beast.
I've got left to keep the Civ safe and disrupt Malawan's supply lines. Can't remember the last time I slept in a bed. Ugh, I miss coffee.
He stole those supplies. Dude's a pushover, though. Just threaten him, and he'll give him up.
Okay, one more time, and I'm gonna... Don't kill the Malawan guys.
Kill the Malawan guys! For you! For my queen! For my...
No. Okay, this energy, I love it, but we made a deal with Malawan, and now we're not going to kill them. So, what are we going to do when we see a Malawan guy?
Kill the Malawan guys! For Tyrene! For the twin gods!
Yeah, okay, gotta start this one over.
No!
Ugh, slag me! The bandits are working with Malawan! Bloody fantastic!
Huh!
got some supplies here. I'm happy to sell them. Reasonably marked up price. I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash and we can make a deal.
Yeah, yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare.
If you don't give up the supplies, I will be forced to intimidate you. Would you like to see that?
Look, I'm happy to sell these supplies.